Right from the start, you were a thief, you stole my heart, and I, your willing victim. Now you've been talking in your sleep, oh, things you never say to me. Oh, tell me that you've had enough of our love. And just give me a reason, just a little bit's enough, just a second when I'm broken, just bend, and we can learn to love again.
I'm sorry, I don't understand where all of this is coming from. I thought that we were fine.
Oh, we had everything.
Your head is running wild again, and my dear, we still have everything, and it's all in your mind.
Yeah, this is happening.
Now you've been having real bad dreams.
Yeah, I am happy. Jeez, I'm so nervous.
I think we've actually got the biggest audience clap for you guys of all the battles so far. And Beavis and Butthead up there in the middle of it all. You guys are happy, obviously.
I just don't know what to say. You both absolutely
killed it.
You killed it. There's something wrong with the world if you're not both in the live show, so.
All right, well, Mr. Egan and Mr. Cardle, hold your thoughts. Jamelia, yes. What did you make of the performance?
That was spectacular. Like, it was fantastic. I believed every word you were saying. It was fantastic.
Rezzy?
Pink and Fun, I think, are amazing pop artists. Jay, you were so much stronger than the singer from Fun singing that. You were better than he was. You are, for me, technically, the best male vocalist in the competition so far.
There we go.
For me, you are the male that I would love to have had on my team, and you didn't pick me, which was heartbreaking. Ashling, you're totally on par with him after that. That was brilliant.
Thank
well
you.
Done.
Thanks very much. Means a lot. Thank you.
All right, Dolores.
Yeah, no, you were both very compatible, and you know, a great symbiosis between you both. You know, so well done. Yeah.
All right, well, we know that Cian and Matt are happy. And interestingly, I know that people tell you that you sound like Matt Cardle. That's been said to you a couple of times, hasn't it?
Yeah, a few times. And to be compared to Matt Cardle is an absolute honour. Like, and over the last few days when I met him, like, we got on so well, and it's just...
The feeling's really mutual, man. If people think that I sound like you, then... Well, now I'm a lucky man, you know?
For me, this has been the performance of the night so far. I think it's better than anything else that we've seen on the stage. If I was able to use my own steel, I would be using it on you guys.
All right, unfortunately, as you said, they ain't the rules. So I'm going to have to ask you, Cian, you can only take one of these through to the final. Cian, I need a decision now.
I am obviously begging the other coaches to steal the person that I'm going to send home, because I really genuinely think that they deserve to be here. But I have to go with my heart, and the person I am going to take through to the live shows is going to be Jay.
Yeah! Well done, Jay. Straight through to the live shows. Congratulations, babe, well done. Jay is through to live shows. Now, honey, are you okay?
Yeah.
It is pretty awful, but you know what? This is the part of the show where people can use their steel. Any of the other coaches can take you to live shows. Ashlyn, congratulations. You are through.
Thanks so much. Thank you.
She got a steal. She just got a steal.
Oh, thank God.
Bingo.
She's fantastic. She's edgy. Her performance was flawless. I definitely felt personally that you were the better performer tonight, but I didn't say anything because I wanted to steal you. So, yes.
Go hug it out, ladies.
Well done, darling. No, well done.